A 12-year-old girl has been tied up and sexually assaulted by a man dressed in camouflage while she walked to school near Gosford, on the NSW Central Coast. Police said the girl was walking along a pathway between Reeves and Carrington Streets, Narara, about 7:45 a.m. when an unknown man grabbed her from behind. She was taken into nearby bushland, where the man tied her up and sexually and indecently assaulted her, police said. The girl was walking to school when she was set upon by a man wearing camouflage. The girl managed to escape, and reported the incident to authorities when she arrived at school about 9 a.m. Superintendent Danny Sullivan from NSW Police called the attack unusual for the area. "These matters are very rare. I've got a 12-year-old daughter, I know the type of fear parents get from these kinds of incidents, sup. Imp Sullivan said this afternoon. He said the girl remains in Gosford Hospital for assessment and continues to work with detectives. Her attacker is described as being aged in his mid-20s, between 175 to 180 centimeters tall with a chubby build and his blonde hair and blue eyes. The offender was last seen wearing a knitted camouflage shirt, camouflage pants over navy blue pants, a camouflage hat and a loose covering over his face. He was also carrying a camouflage bag and was in possession of a hunting knife," police said. Members of the public are urged not to approach the man if sighted, but to contact 000-000 immediately.